Okay. From local radio in Dallas.
Mike Fisher, how are you? How are you? Stand up, same spot if that's comfortable.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right,
here we go.
What? You need him?
All right.
Yeah, they need him.
Go ahead.
We'll go quick. We got 2 minutes.
Yeah, we'll do 2 minutes here. I'll go over to CBS, okay?
With Oscar De La Hoya. Let's first of all talk about the significance of Canelo versus Smith and Mexican Independence Day. He's already fought on other significant days for boxing. Talk about why that's so significant.
Yeah, I mean, it's significant because it's his first time fighting on headlining on that actual day, that weekend, and it's a special weekend, especially in Dallas. Especially at the stadium where I believe Jerry Jones' his fan base is 40% Hispanic. So it's very important for Jerry Jones. It's very important for Canelo. It's going to be a packed house. It's going to be an exciting fight, and we're looking forward to it.
He fights at 154, and then he'll move up from here. You did that a lot in your incredible career. Difficult, or is it a kind of a natural progression?
Yeah, it's a natural progression. I mean, he's only 25 years old, and he has to fill in. He has to, you know, gain the experience, gain the weight properly. That fight, it's gonna happen. In due time. I'm not going to take 6 to 8 years like Mayweather Pacquiao took, but it's going to happen soon.
Golden Boy Productions, of course, is what you oversee. When you were a kid, you played a little baseball and mostly then got into boxing. Do you have a football love? Do you have an appeal? Does it hold an appeal for you?
I played a lot of street ball, a lot of street football. I wouldn't call it love, because every time I would catch the ball, they would tackle me and I would, you know, scrape my whole body up. But, I mean, street ball was tough. But, American football is like one of our passions. We love the game, and just like millions and millions of fans all over the world love the game. I'm excited for the Rams to head down to LA, which is going to be exciting. And
your hometown.
My hometown. I mean, I'm in Angelino, and but I'm.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Secback, and you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.